Arizona State, a very dangerous offensive team led by their three-headed guard monster. Seniors Trey Holder, Cody Justice, and Shannon Evans are going to try and invade Haas Pavilion against a Cal team that has struggled a little bit on the defensive end, but they're hoping that their home crowd is going to be enough to rally them. And keep an eye on Don Coleman, Cal's leading scorer. He has struggled a little bit. In the non-conference, he was unguardable. In conference play, though, averaging just 10 points a game. They're going to need a huge effort from him and from Marcus Lee if they're going to upset the Sun Devils.